George did.
Otherwise.
Yeah, I bet you did.
I did.
I bet you did, George.
Thank you.
on seat number two. You got a titanium frame, carbon composite body and tail. Can you see it? Can you see yourself in one? Of course you can. From measly $73,000 for 100 horsepower, built, ready to fly. Pushing 83 for the 914. 700-pound payload with two large storage pods left and right. Dual pre-rotator, pneumatic, and manual backup, so you'll never have a problem getting those blades up to speed. This, of course, is the AR-1 Apollo AR-1. Greg Spicola in control with a sweet landing. Back into the power of rear passenger, giving you a wave. Wave back! Pushing into the turbo, nose down, picking up speed, coming out about 55 knots. And on the MC, your MC coordinator, Tango Victor, who should probably be out there sporting his Aurora Butterfly. Landing now is the AR-1, Greg Spicola at the wheel. 914 Rotax, as we have said before. Stainless steel frame, all rubber. Aircraft.com. This guy does some beautiful work, a beautiful rebuild on this. It's got a silent drive PSR. He's out of Savannah, Georgia. Mohawk Aero Corporation, Greg Mills at the wheel. Slow flight. There he goes, ladies and gentlemen. If you like it, if you do like it, give that man a hand. Look at this beautiful side by side. Auto gyro. Blades are probably turning right out about 60.
Otherwise, if you've got enough gas, just stay away from it. this. You ever seen a gyro fly backwards? Boom, he's the man that can do it. He's gonna dump the nose, trade the altitude off for airspeed, picking up the blade speed. What's gonna happen? He's gonna flare, touchdown, slam the throttle, and off he goes again. I think Brian's back in that left rudder, pulling the stick back to his right shoulder wide, so he can spin down like he's doing. Dumping the nose, trading off the altitude for airspeed, blades are picking up, so watch it. Where is baby guy? That is the sound of music to a gyropilot. Give him a hand, ladies and gentlemen. Bronze medalist Roy Davis, third in all the world in gyro flying.
This is the unsweet?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Yo.
Keep it going.